couple losses standpoint, I'm doing pretty dang good. From a physical pain aspect, is where I start to go downhill. When I think of how much we have done to alleviate that pain, and when I think of how much we still have to do, that really does put a monkey wrench in my works. That some people just aren't that supportive of me and my medical journey. It's in these times, guys, when I have so much going against me and so much going for me that I really tend to realize just how much the trolls and everyone else that wants to see me fail, I realize how much that gets to me. And I just got off to video chat with my psychiatrist, and I got to tell you, I'm feeling pretty good. I'm feeling pretty dang good because we're getting a handle on it psychiatrically. When I think of how mean, how absolutely mean some of the comments are coming out of some of the people on here, I think of just not what the world would be like without me in it, because I'm not even going to go there. I think of what the world would be like if I wasn't making videos. And that to me just screams that I should keep going, that I should keep making videos about my medical situation, because there are people out there that, sure, they want to do me harm by messing with my head and just kicking back with the idea of seeing me suffer mentally. But you know what? I'm not going to let it. Because the whole thing about it, the whole thing why I started this channel, why I started uploading videos, was so that my channel could be a voice to the voiceless. And in all honesty, I really do want people to know that the mean and nasty comments will not be tolerated, will be taken down, will be reported to YouTube. Because as a community, we should be banding together as far as helping other people with the psychological aspect of their medical ailments, not tearing each other down. So I'm going to end the video here. Please don't forget to rate, comment, subscribe, and click the notification bell so you never miss an upload from me. Understand, Commander, that DPL stunt did not self-destruct. You heard it hit the hole. very good. Contact the university, give them the go, come back to them. I'll see you guys later.